Hello, everybody. Welcome back to ABBA Arrival channel. Thanks for tuning in. And we are moving on to our next ABBA song, One of Us.
One of Us. Have you heard this?
No.
This one I've heard of, and I've seen the video, which we're going to have the official video. This is a good song. It's a melancholy song, once again. And this is the Visitors album, and it's a very serious album. Both parties had, I think, divorced by this time.
Yeah.
And so there was a lot of difficult feelings among the band members.
Yes.
And I think they just wanted to go their separate ways. But they did this album. They did a really good job. So far, I'm really liking this album. Very mature.
Yeah.
Very powerful. Good compositions. Good writing for the most part. So far, I've been very happy with it.
Yeah.
But you never heard this one.
No.
Okay, let's listen to it. One of Us.
One of Us.
All right. And here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Go.
Hit it.
I love that. I love that. I really love the chorus. One of us is not.
Yeah, it's a beautiful chorus.
One of us is
not. It's a good chorus. It's a good song.
Yeah, it's a very good song.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really love the verses and the chorus.
Yeah.
The music itself,
good song.
Yeah.
When it started out with that mandolin, Italian instrument.
Yeah.
Awesome. That was cool. I love it. I mean, it's a sad romantic song.
Yeah.
And they used that mandolin so effectively at the beginning.
Yeah.
The instruments of this song were so good. There was that doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. And there was all these interesting sounds.
Yeah.
And there might have been keyboards and guitars mixed in, but I'm not sure what was what. But it was really a lot of interesting stuff. Also, like a tuba. I don't know if that was a synthesizer or an actual tuba, but it sounded like a tuba. Really good choices here for ABBA on the instrumentation. Okay. So what you like best about it was the melody.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
And I really loved the singing.
Yeah, the singing was outstanding. Of course, Agneta did a good job on this singing, and of course, the girls did the chorus.
Was that Agneta or Anifrid?
It was Agneta, I think, singing. So she's the one in the video, too.
Yeah.
What do you think the song's about?
The song is about a very sad relationship.
Why?
Because one of us was lying.
Right. What was she singing about?
She was singing about...
Could you make it out?
No.
Okay. She was saying she left a relationship which she wished she hadn't done.
It's yeah.
A song about regret.
Yeah.
It's a song about regret. You had a relationship, was good. You left it because you thought you weren't getting enough attention or you wanted to have more fun.
Yeah.
There were other guys out there, maybe better, the grass is greener. And she left it and quit it. And now she's sitting there looking at the ceiling, regretting being alone.
Yeah.
And she wished she was with that guy again. And she made a huge mistake. That's what the song's about. And they show in the video, like, moving into her new apartment and setting him up. But thinking she's going to start a new life, and then she's really regretting leaving the one she had. So it's a song about regret. And I think it's a really good song. It's really a sad, melancholy song, but the chords were good. The music was good. Great instrumentation.
Yeah.
Excellent vocals on the part of Agneta for the verses, and, of course, both girls for the choruses.
Yeah. Definitely.
One being the worst, ABBA, 10 being the best.
Where you
be honest about this. Don't just throw a 10 in there because you love it.
I go
is
with
it
the,
really the best? Give it a 10 if you think it deserves it.
I go with the 9.5.
Okay, 9.5 for
Because it's a really good song.
Yeah.
There are really good lyrics and really good instrumentation. And there's this mandolin.
Yep, at the beginning.
Really
good touch there.
And I really, but there was this one bad word in it.
I didn't hear anything like that. But I did think it was a great song.
Yeah.
I didn't hear any bad words. I don't know what you were talking about. Which word was it?
Stupid.
That's not a bad word.
Oh.
She was just saying that she felt stupid for leaving this guy. That's not a bad word. She felt like a dum-dum for leaving the relationship that she should have stayed at.
Yeah.
She was feeling stupid and small.
Yeah.
She was feeling like she made a big mistake. She was humbled by it, and she felt stupid.
Yeah.
That wasn't a bad word. That's actually how she felt. So you really get the thing across, man, that was the worst mistake I ever made, leaving this person. I wish I could get him back. What a bad idea that was. What a dum-dum I am. Excuse me. So you're going with 9.5?
Yeah.
I'm going to give this one a solid 9. It's a very good song. It's not their best, but best is 10. But this is really up there. It really did make me feel the regret in her voice.
Yeah.
And it was the instrumentation that really helped with that and the melody. So altogether, it was a very emotional, good-feeling song. Once again, another serious, melancholy song on this album. And you can see that ABBA was really putting a lot of great effort into these songs on this album to write some really good music that made you feel strong emotions. And I've noticed that on almost every song except for one, I felt that way.
Yeah.
All right. Well, that's all we have for this reaction. We're moving right along on the Visitors album. Remember to check out Mark's DJ2000 channel. The link is below. And also we're reacting to Rush, Queen, and Led Zeppelin. So check those reactions out. Mark's reacting to those on this channel, too. So
I'm reacting to Greatest Hits of Queen.
Yes, on his channel, DJ2000. But on this channel, we're reacting to Queen's lesser-known hits.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
I'm reacting to Greatest Hits of the Bee Gees and ABBA.
Unmarked Digi 2000. On this channel, we're going to do Queen songs he hasn't heard before and probably would never have heard had I not brought them to him. So
yeah.
I want check those out if you like Queen. You're a big Queen fan. All right.
Yeah.
Mark, say goodbye.
See you later.
Thank you for joining us. Remember to keep smiling,
stay happy, and keep rocking on.